In a clearing on the edge of the forest, in the heart of Oregon, sits a ranger's cabin. A few steps beyond is a hole in the ground. Bubbling up from the hole is fall lilies. Fall River is clear and cold. Only 12 miles long, the river flows gently through rolling pine forests to the east. A few miles downstream lies a fish hatchery. It's a nice spot to wet your line, but most days the big ones here are hard to catch. But no matter. Fall River is a great place to take a hike, relax, go with the flow.